post-traumatic growth is there. It's the light at the end of the tunnel. You have to believe as much as they do. Sometimes you're the one who holds the hope for them so that they know that they will feel better eventually.